still saying? Wait, no, this is a new recon. I hate when I do double recons.
More stairs.
Nick, I still love you. My little friend. You know what? I kinda need Sneeps back.
Who built this damn vault? A fitness instructor?
Sneeps is like the most powerfulest rifle, well, powerfulest weapon I have that I can use. As I'm not getting attacked by like a flag of range or something like that.
The hell? This doesn't have to be the day you die. Got nothing.
Fusion cell. First aid! Thank Lord I got that whiskey. Best first aid ever. And I'm actually joking. But technically, I am and I'm not joking about that. Like, alcohol is a good, is used in most medical products as it's, like, vodka's used in sanitizer at the moment.
You're nothing, low red trash.
I need that.
Lock tight. Shouldn't have crossed.
No, that can't be.
Yeah, that's one way to get the coolant pumping.
Oh, what's with these arrows? My little friend, you are. Well, you're a lot better. Aid. Whiskey. Actual whiskey. Fusion core replaced, lucky enough.
Malone and the rest of his boys are waiting for us somewhere. The name's, ironic, but don't let that fool you. He's dangerous. Another locked door. Shouldn't be too hard. Okay, I got it. But I hear big fat footsteps on the other side. Once we step through this door, get ready for anything.
Oh. I had my rifle ready, tracked on it. I was like, yeah, it's going, guys. I'm doing it. I'm fine. I got my rifle. I don't know what's wrong with you guys. Sorry about this. Hopefully, my mic's having one of those days where it's actually just cut out because I think most of the audio is terrible.
What are you doing? You come into my house, shoot up my guys? You have any idea how much this is gonna set me back?
I wouldn't be here if it weren't for your two-timing dame, Skinny. You ought to tell her to write home more often.
Oh, poor little Valentine. Ashamed you got beat up by a girl. Girl, I'll just run back home to Daddy, shall I?
You can still run.
Right. Now I've done what I wanted. She always annoys me.
Oh, poor little Valentine. Ashamed you got beat up by a girl. I'll just run back home to death, shall I?
Should've left it alone, Mickey. This ain't the old neighborhood. In this vault, I'm king of the castle. You hear me? And I...
My dude, so you're the king of the castle. Do you wanna meet who's my daddy?
Letting some private dick shut us down now that I finally got a good thing going.
I told you we should have just killed him! But then you had to get all sentimental. All that stupid crap about the old times.
Darla, I'm handling this. Skinny Malone's always got things under control.
Oh yeah? Then what's this guy doing here, huh? Valentine must have brought him here to rub us all out.
Darla, listen to me. You have a home to go back to. You don't want to throw your life away with these thugs.
Don't you try to confuse me! Get him, Skinny!
Alright. Yes, we're definitely doing that then. I really, honest to God, I love trying to persuade Darla to go.
Poor little
because it's the right thing to do.
Valentine.
But if she doesn't want to go,
beat up by a girl, I'll just run back home.
You're smarter than this.
Like, honest to God, out of all the characters, Darla's the only... Why have I got no armor? Left, right. Oh, can't equip while you're in the power armor. Okay. Blood packs. I'm a vamp. 15 of a second, no.
He's lighter or heavier with all those holes in him. Well, the bullets probably add a few ounces. Good night, sweet prince. Here's to all the old days. It's gonna be an awkward conversation with Darla's parents when I tell them their daughter bit the big one. Well, at least the case is closed. Let's get out of here. There's a service ladder that should take us right to the surface.
Did I collect their stuff? You know what? I actually don't see that. I see their baseball bat. You don't see that often. I really need to sort that out. Right. Nuka-Cola. Oh, that's Nuka Cherry. Nuka Cola, Nuka Quantum. Alright. Where is he? So at least we got Nick Valentine. Like, one of the big things is the fact that we get Nick Valentine's. Nick Valentine's is one of the biggest loved companions in Fallout. So having him is amazing. Also on top of that, he's from the his race is known as a synth. If you look at him, he's a robot that's this guy that looks like a human, but the human itself has been taken into a place and is used to keep an eye on the humans and to try and influence their way into the humans, trying to get themselves aligned with human bases for an organization. The organization I'll say now is called the Institute. We'll find out more about them later on. But Nick Valentine is one of the best characters I ever met because he's more like, oh yeah, so you wanna join? Okay, yeah. I'm gonna give you hassle. That's why I love Nick Valentine. But there's other characters, like there's mods that bring in characters like that as well. Presley is useless in terms of speaking because Presley, I can't remember. He goes around going, oh, well, you shouldn't do that. Nick is more cool and relaxed as long as the job is done properly. Presley's like, you shouldn't harm them.
Commonwealth sky. Never thought anything so naturally ominous could end up looking so inviting. Thanks for getting me out. How did you know where to find me anyway? Not many people knew where I went.
Your secretary, Ellie, she sent me.
She did? I should give her a raise. Now, you mentioned something about your son, Sean, and how he went missing. I want you to come to my office in Diamond City. Give me all the details. Besides, I think you've earned a chance to sit down and clear your head.
Lead the way, Nick.
All right, let's move fast. Follow me.
So all you basically do now, Swan's place, Diamond City is, I've actually forgotten where Diamond City is. There it is. Like, there's weapons, there's ammo, there's all kinds of things you can do in this game. And trust me, it sounds bad, it sounds horrible and that. But this is the point of the games. The games are designed to, they're not for everyone saying games, but every game that people create are designed to help you relax and relieve stress. If a game starts producing more stress than it's relieving, you're better looking for another game. At the moment, I have about quite a fair few games going at once because I enjoy them. And that's the thing.
Hey, there's a bar in the old theater district that's Parade's home.
Everyone should know that a game, like, there is parents that will blame kids 10 in the way they are because of games. It's not true. Some kids do let the games in.
Ellie?
Get them enforced.
Are you here?
Nick? Oh God, it's really you.
Hard to mistake this mug for anyone else.
You keep laughing at death. Someday death's gonna laugh back.
Not as long as I got a few friends to back me up.
You saved Nick, this agency, and my job. Thank you.
You're welcome. Hey,
happy to do it.
Yeah? Go diving into scary pre-war ruins all the time then, do you? Here. I know an amount wasn't on the table when you went out to find him, but you just... You know, if you're looking for work and don't mind putting on the detective hat, Nick?
Whoa. One case at a time, Ellie. All right, let's get down to business. Take a seat.
Let's get down to business. Stop making me think of that song, mate. There we go. The white void. There we go. I just want to sort
You're
this
trying
out.
Trying to find someone who's gone missing.
We're looking for my son, Sean. He's less than a year old. Why would?
Good question. Why your family in particular? Why? What else can you tell me?
We were in a vault when it happened. Vault 111.
You were on ice, huh? More importantly, you were underground, sealed up. That's a lot. Anything else you remember?
My wife was
murdered.
It's okay. You don't need.
So we're talking about a. Well, that confirms it. This isn't a random kidnapping. Whoever. There's a lot of groups in the Commonwealth that take people. Raiders.
So you think this institute is responsible?
Well, they're the boogeymen of the Commonwealth. Something goes wrong, everyone. Easy to see why. Those early model synths of theirs strip whole towns for parts, killing everything in their way. Then you got the newer models, good as human, that infiltrate cities and pull strings from the shadows. Worst of all, no one knows why they do it, what their plan is, or where they are. Not even me. And I'm a synth myself. Discarded prototype anyway.
That's why he's amazing. And
you're a prototype?
As far as I know. Never seen any other synth like myself. There's the older ones that...
Either way, I need to find Sean.
You're right. The speculator.
The woman was dressed in, I think it was...
Maybe some kind of improvised armor? The hazard suit is interesting. What else do you remember about?
One of them came right up to me.
Wait. It couldn't be. You didn't hear the name Kellogg at all, did you?
I... might have.
It's way too big of a coincidence. Ellie, what notes do we have about the Kellogg case?
The description matches. Bald head, scar.
Uh-huh.
He bought a house here in town, right? And he had a kid with...
Yeah, that's right. The house in the abandoned West Stands.
It's Sean. It has to be.
Don't jump the gun on me. You said you were looking for an in. Look, maybe he has a son of his own. Maybe it's someone...
Mm-hmm.
Let's you and I take a walk over to...
Security doesn't really go to that part of town, but you two should still.
Uh-huh.
I always am.
Uh-huh.
I love how we just go, uh-huh. So, as much as I want to follow you, Nick, I have somewhere to go. So, as you can see, my arm is all back on, but as much as I want to follow Nick and carry on the story with Nick, one, there's the time frame of recordings I've got to do. I want to keep it simple, keep it not stupid. And two, I need to go back to base. And three, I need the toilet. Didn't realize how badly I needed the toilet after necking a bottle of water. Well, ball of juice. Don't know why I said water. Ball of juice. A lot of the times, games like this, they add so many features that it's hard to keep track of. So much stuff that it's hard to, like, keep playing. You lose track of what you're doing and who your character's meant to be. Because these type of games, they're based around moral choices. So you choose the high road, good stuff will come. You choose the low road, you will see an after effect on both of them. That's the thing. You can see an after effect on the game while you're playing it.
Not raining. What are you building?
So as you can see, you have to not just repair, also re-equip, stuff like that. Just because, as good as the items are, they're not as good as your character's capabilities. I did some stuff in creative mode, I've told you guys that. Do I regret it? No. Why don't I regret it? Because I did them because it was easier to do in creative mode than it was to do in survival. And you wouldn't get to see much progress. I wouldn't be in my house as much as I am now. Scrap. 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 So why was this? Oh, it's because it was an automatic. So as you can see, you can change the frames anytime you want. Long barrel, short barrel, short barrel. Sharpshooter grip. You can change anything. To how you want to set the actual thing. So you do 27. Kind of do need to try and get more damage than anything. Full stock, short stock. That's the drum sights. That increases the range, but decreases the accuracy and the value. Let's actually do that, because the range is actually quite better than the rest of the stuff. Let's go see you. Long ported barrel. So that's mainly the range. Marksman stock. Rum magazine. It just decreases the rate. You know what? Let's go to that one. That really doesn't do anything. Muzzle. Cinderbat. So yeah, you can actually change it. The strongest is aluminium. This is actually quite good. Mahogany is amazing. Red, black. Like the only thing. Ooh. Yeah, let's do that. Sneeps. I need to look at Sneeps really well. Hard reload. I need. Oh, that's the barrel. No, that wasn't the barrel. I need that, but I can't get much more. I know. Because you can see the difference between Sneeps and that. Sneeps is a rifle, is a revolver that I've upgraded. There's so much, but yeah, anyhow, hopefully you guys have enjoyed today's episode. We got Nick Valentine's from Skinny Malone. We've even got a new mission. So hopefully you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you guys all next time. Bye.